So it is Friday, November 4th, and this is the first time I'm filming this week. I kind of forgot to film. I'm not used to recording myself this much at all. I'm a terrible millennial. This is a whole new world for me. So my run schedule this week is the week before taper week, which means that Tuesday was supposed to be a speed workout, Wednesday is November project, Thursday is just a day off, Friday 3 to 4 miles, Saturday 5 to 6, and Sunday a really, really easy, slow 7 to 9 miles. My knees were feeling a little bit squidgy on Tuesday, so I skipped the speed portion, but kept the 7 mile length, which I ended up pushing it a little bit harder than I probably should have, but the legs feel okay, so I'm happy with it. November project on Wednesday was great. It's a 2.5 mile run out to Harvard Stadium, and then I think we did 25 sections. I met 2 really awesome new people. And then 2.5 mile run back. Yesterday I just did some extra walking around, and I'm supposed to do a 3 or 4 mile run after work today, but somebody might have forgotten that we have tickets to go see Chris Hardwick, so that may or may not happen. I also got started on the fundraising part. My donation page was released, and I had a chance to personalize that and update it. Also sent out my first invitations to donate to friends and family. The fundraising part is actually the scarier bit. I am not terribly good at asking for things. I'm really terrible at it, actually. So this is gonna be kind of the hardest part of the whole adventure. Luckily, this is a cause that I really believe in. I love libraries, and I love the mission of libraries. And this is a huge, really exciting project. So send out my first emails, and we'll get the video and the donation page up on social media. Probably today or tomorrow, and take it from here and learn as we go.
This is called the how cold is it outside scan. Oh, okay, parka, shorts. There's some parkas up there. I don't know if I'm wearing the right stuff. Pink fuzzy jacket, yes. Well, I'm going with what I have on.
So this is the Rose Kennedy Greenway. It's a gorgeous little path. I absolutely love coming down here. It's not a great path for running because there's a lot of traffic lights and a lot of traffic and noise and exhaust, but it's pretty anyway, so we keep moving from here. One of the reasons that I don't mind hitting my training marks this week is that I'm heading into taper anyway. So taking it a little bit easy is okay. The other reason that I know I can do the paces. I had a half marathon about a month ago, and I finally got my sub 2, and it felt absolutely amazing. And actually ever since then I'm finding myself having to slow myself down rather than trying to speed up, which is great. It means I can kind of take it easy this week. I also kind of want to protect my legs since I'm apparently going to do a marathon in about 23 weeks. 3.6 miles in. I didn't really plan out this route, probably should have. What gets me 2.4 home? I've been having a remarkable luck with crossing lights today. This never happened. Also, if he lets me use the footage, you'll notice that we crossed paths with Jeremy earlier. That never, ever, ever happens. We tend to go opposite directions when we go running at the same time. Because he's a lot faster than me. I'm catching up. I think I was only 5 minutes behind him at the last half. Unfortunately, that means that it kicked in his competitive edge too. So now he's gonna be working on speed. Well.